Okay, so today I have the flu. So I called sick to work.
Remember, my sister has one of these cameras, so we're gonna bring these to the Trout Lake with my shoe.
Oh, right.
But my sister told me that the film is really old, so it might take some crappy photos, so we're gonna go outside and just have a quick little shoot. Okay, so my sister just informed me that the photo came out fine, so we're set. Nope.
Some leftovers. Well,
and that's pretty unusual in Vancouver. So my car can't really use shit because I have. Please watch my videos.
Oh my god, this video kills me. Check out this guy's channel. But yeah, we're gonna go pick up Brendan from school. Where are my car keys? I'm still sick too.
Would you like to call Brendan Connor's home?
Yes.
Okay, I'm on my way. Where do you want me to pick you up?
I'm home. I'm driving home right now.
Okay, I'll be at our house in like 3.
Okay.
Okay, goodbye.
Goodbye.
So, we actually got here before Brendan. Because... Oh! I think, no, that's not him. That is not him. Oh! There he is! And he's vlogging me too. Hey!
Hey!
What you doing over there?
What are you doing over there?
Look at this guy.
Dude, the amount of effort that I put in, alright?
What kind of shot are you trying to get? Jesus. Let's settle down over there. Holy camoly, this guy. You think you're tough?
A little bit.
You think you lift weights over there, Christian?
Alright. We're off to Trout Lake now.
See you there. And we're here. I wonder if you can see people skating over there.
Dude, that's a dead sea.
listening. The image onto this.
5, 2, 3, cheese.
Can I have the picture?
Oh, yeah, of course.
We have my brother's picture, okay?
There you go. Where are we off to now?
Wow, Brian, that was so kind of you. You're such a good hearted person.
Well, you know, personally, if this was my film, I wouldn't have done it, but it's all good.
How much are those Polaroids each?
Let's just not talk about it. Pretty expensive. And you'll hold.